The thyroid is ectonormal and contains multiple nodules with different echogenicities. The largest nodule is ectonormal, therefore this has minimal oncological significance. The moderately hypocogenic lesion next to the ectonormal lesion was aspirated. This lesion shows signs of paranodular blood flow. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on aspiration.